Okay, let's take a look at hash dump and logon passwords. If you go to View, Credentials, this is where credentials brought into the data model will show up. Let's just do access, dump hashes, and there we go. There's the password hashes for the local account. And let's come over here and do access, run mimikatz. And mimikatz will work to recover the plain text passwords of any users who interactively logged on since last reboot, or any creds that are in memory. And there's J. Smith's password, plus the password hash of any domain accounts as well. So that's mimikatz. Same information goes into the cred model as well.